YouTube, what's up everybody? Just got done buying this whole game. So let's get straight into it. I'm excited. There we go. Skip the beginning. Ready? So hype. We're gonna try to survive as many nights as we can. Yeah, so, you're like, the hallway goes all the way back through the vents, but look in the vents. I don't get it. Like, the hallway, you can see it goes to the vents. I might stop right there, I don't know. So, Reptile Tim, if you are watching this, you're the one that inspired me to do this. So, we're going to see how many nights we can survive. And for you, I'm scared for the second night. Just admitting to you. Come on, move already. There's Fat Boy. What's going on? It's like Fat Boy's auto service. Man, first night is so boring. This flat light that you use in the game sucks. Hey, you guys ever notice how this don't move until the animatronics move? Oh snap! Don't mind move. Oh, what? Both of them move. There he is. Hey! This must be the picture day. I think it's picture day. Didn't your mom tell you to dress up better? God, 'cause you ugly. Crap. Gonna Bonnie move? Yep. What'd he move to? No! No! I'm gonna get jump scared. There she is. Okay, so fit in there. I'd get stuck. Holy crap, that was intense. My gosh. Oh, come on. No. What's the back like right now?
We just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know? And the smell. But so the company decided to just sell them. They decided to go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around. But if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too. So, what if? Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh, wait, Foxy. Oh, yeah, Foxy. Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would call the system restart or something. Come to think of it, I'm gonna try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold in the plate for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking.
Take a move it. No. gotta save my flashlight battery. Man, that music box gets like faster and faster, you know? Whoa, what? Boy move. Oh my god. Go away. Weirdos. Shut your mouth. It's Foxy down there playing the mind games. Oh! Holy crap, scared the crap out of me. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. This video is done recording for 12 minutes. So, I'll see you guys next time. Probably here later, I will do night 2, try to do night 2 again. So, like, subscribe, leave a comment, tell me what you think about my suckiness. Peace.